من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Today inshallah by the grace of Allah we shall be doing the third ruku of Surah An-Naml. A'udhu billahi min ash-shaytan ar-rajim. Having read out the letter, you remember Hazrat Sulaiman had written a letter to the Queen of Sheba. Having read out the letter, the Queen said, O chiefs, counsel me in this matter. I do not take a decision in any matter without consulting you. They replied, We are a powerful people and good fighters. The decision, however, rests with you. You may yourselves consider as to what command you should give. The queen said, When the kings enter a land, they ruin it and debase its honorable people. They do just the same. I shall send to them a gift and then wait to see with what reply my envoys return. When the envoy of the queen came to Sulaiman alayhi salam, the king said, Do you want to help me with wealth? What Allah has given me is much more than what He has given you. May you yourselves rejoice in your gift. O messengers, go back to your people. We shall bring against them such forces which they will not be able to withstand. We shall drive them out of their land, humbled and disgraced. To his courtiers, Sulaiman alayhi salam said, Which of you can fetch me her throne before those people come to me in submission? A mighty one from among the jinns submitted. I shall fetch it to you even before you rise from your place. I possess the necessary power for it and I am trustworthy. He who possessed knowledge of the book spoke out. I will fetch it to you in the twinkling of an eye. As soon as Sulaiman alayhi salam saw the throne placed before him, he exclaimed, This is by the grace of my Lord, so that he may test me to see whether I am grateful or ungrateful. And the one who is grateful only for the good of his own self. As for the one who is ungrateful, my Lord is all-sufficient and self-exalted. Sulaiman said, Set her throne before her casually. Let us see whether she reaches the truth or she is one of those who are not guided aright. When the queen arrived, she was asked, Is your throne like this? She replied, It is just the same. We had already known this and we had surrendered or we had become Muslims. The worship of the deities whom we served instead of Allah had hindered her from believing. For she came of an unbelieving people. She was asked to enter the palace. When she saw it, she thought it was a pool of water. So she tucked up her skirt to enter it. Sulaiman alayhi salam said, It is the glossy floor of the glass. At this she exclaimed, O my Lord, I have hitherto been unjust to myself. Now I submit myself with Sulaiman to Allah, Lord of the worlds. Wa akhir da'wana, and alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen.